weeks after. Of course, first of all, it was a first half that there's different tactic approach from both team in second half. Can you tell me what's going on in second half?
No, I think beforehand the game was interesting because both teams played a completely different style. And then you could see that in the first half, we had difficulty controlling the midfield, and we didn't do it in the right way. Slowly, in the last 50 minutes in the first half, we improved a lot and we created good chances. But I think I'm always just biased, of course, but I think Persis had one chance and scored two goals, but that's very effective. We had many chances we did score. So I was happy that it was 2-1 just before halftime. Second half we had much more grip on the goal, had the bombardment of crosses, but not effective. And in the end it's about scoring. So I have to give compliments to Persis, and they fight and they work hard and got the 3 points.
Pak mungkin bisa bercerita tadi mendapat beberapa peluang di babak pertama dan kedua, mungkin bisa bercerita apakah ada kendala yang tidak bisa dikonversi menjadi gol?
Silakan subscribe, like, dan jangan lupa komen di bawah ya, Bola Spotter.